Hello, my name is Caroline Toy, and I'm the Learning Experience Designer in the Center for Learning and Teaching at Champlain College. Today I want to talk about the student view in Canvas, how to find it, how to use it, and what it can do for you. So student view is a really powerful tool that lets you see exactly what your students see in the course by imitating a hypothetical student. And this is a great way to check and make sure that you have published everything that you want to publish and that students are going to see what they need to see, for example, in their to-do list. So I'll just give you a quick example of how this works with modules. So we're on the homepage right now of a sandbox course, and you can see on the homepage you have this sidebar of buttons that you might be familiar with. Student view is located second from the bottom here. But let's look at the teacher view of the modules first. So you can see in this top module, I have several old versions of the syllabus that I wouldn't want students to be able to see. And then I have the right version of the syllabus, assuming that this was October 2018. So I want to check and make sure they're seeing the correct versions and none of the old versions here. I'm going to go back to my homepage. And then on the right, I'm going to click on this student view button. And that's going to give me this horrible pink box around my screen, which is a very obvious way to know that you're in student view. So now that I'm in student view, I'll jump back over to modules. Student view will remain on until I turn it off. And you can see right here, I don't have any of those icons for publish and unpublish, and I can only see that version that was published. And that's what I want. So that's great. To leave student view, you just use this button on the lower right. You pop out of it. And then you would be able to edit anything on the page you were looking at. So if you find an error, then you can just stay on that page, leave student view, and fix it. So I hope that's helpful to you, understanding what student view can do for you, and lets you avoid some of those 11 p.m. emails from students saying they can't find the assignment.